こんばんは。お仕事終わったので。深夜の女子格闘技です。猫ひ。ゆっくり徹夜してトレーニングと試合です。猫もう少しで始めます。
When you think it don't get more low, with limbo to the sticks on flow. All oppression's born of lies, I don't make the rules, I'm just one guy. All due respect and getting spit on's how respect is now defined. Hungry for truth, but you got screwed and drank the Kool-Aid, there's a line. It ends directly at the edge of a mass grave that's their design. Funny fact about a cage, they're never built for just one group. So when that cage is done with them and you still pour it, come for you. The newest, lowest on the totem, what godly G you have been used. You have to fuel the death machine that down the line will kill you too. Christians, y'all are different. Kids in prisons, innocent shit. Even one scrap of what Jesus taught connected, you feel different. What a disingenuous way to piss away existence. I don't get it. I say you lost your goddamn minds if y'all possess one to begin with.
Lo que sea, fama tiene play. Soy como un curry en Golden Mistake. Voy abajo por un par de puntos, pero siempre hago el triple faltando seis. Esa Gucci que tiene son fake. Eso que fuma no es Purple Haze. Eso que bebe no es Link. No, eso es árabe pa' no toser. Esa perra dice que me ama, pero igual mañana puede ser mi infiel. Ese negro dice ser mi amigo, pero solo quiere comer mi pastel. No confío en ningún mal nacido que no haya comido sobre mi mantel. Fucking mundo cruel, discrimina mi color de piel. Tengo el cora frío como el Ártico. Ahora dicen que soy antipático. Muchos falsos salieron del ático. Y decían que eran mis fanáticos, son de plástico. Cuando arranco ya no hay quien me pare. Valentino Rossi me dicen de doctor. Tengo floco con los pares con de conto. A mí no me gana ninguno estos tontos. No.
Dejé de caminar en la nieve, el pinche frío sí que se siente. Dejé de caminar en la nieve, el pinche frío sí que se siente. Dejé de caminar en la nieve, el pinche frío sí que se siente. Dejé de caminar en la nieve, el pinche frío sí que se siente.
way I see it, you probably free us from the ages 1 to 4. Around the age of 5, you shipped away for your body to be stored. They promise education, but really they give you tests and scores. And they predict in prison population by who's scoring the lowest. And usually the lowest scores, the poorest, and they look like me. And every day on the evening news, they feed your fear for free. And you so numb, you watch the cops choke out a man like me. Until my voice goes from a shriek to whisper, I can't breathe. And you sit there in house on couch and watch it on TV. The most you give is a Twitter rant and call it a tragedy. But truly the travesty, you've been robbed of your empathy. Replaced it with apathy, I wish I could magically fast forward the future so then you can face it and see how fucked up it'll be. I promise I'm honest, they coming for you the day after they coming for me. I'm reading Chomsky, I'm reading Bukowski, I'm laying low for a week. I said something on behalf of my people and I popped up in WikiLeaks. Thank God that I'm covered, the devil can smother, then you know the evil don't sleep. Dick Gregory told me a couple of secrets before he lay down in his grave. All of us serve the same masters, all of us nothing but slaves. Never forgetting the story of Jesus, the hero was killed by the state.
Dejé de caminar en la nieve, pinche frío sí que se siente. Dejé de caminar en la nieve, pinche frío sí que se siente. Dejé de caminar en la nieve, pinche frío sí que se siente. Dejé de caminar en la nieve, pinche frío sí que se siente.
Con tu ataque, como los black, arremetiendo duro con el track, levantando la voz por los caídos que murieron a causa de la gancha. Ready to die, voy defendiendo a los míos con música y buenos mensajes, pa' que respeten este mestizaje, pa' que se lo viva mi latinaje. Esto es lo que traje, tema central, contra la segregación racial, contra la desigualdad social, también la brutalidad policial. Es nuestro pensar, es nuestro ideal, nos quieren callar por manifestar ese descontento por todo el gran sufrimiento que nos han querido causar. But I have a dream, like a Martin Luther King, y eso es convivir en Santa Paz con los demás, es nuestro fin. No hay más nada, sino que poder actuar con más equidad hasta que haya igualdad de oportunidad para la humanidad que habita en nuestra sociedad.
Pick a fight, earn a strike, burn the light, out of spite, up all night, wrong or right, take a bite. Eat the rich, hit a lick, drink a fit, fuck a snitch, spit a wig, smoke a split, blow a kick. I'm doing subpar, how are you?
How are you?
I'm doing subpar, how are you?
How are you?
I'm doing subpar, how are you?
How are you?
Hey, hey! If suffering builds character, then get a load of me. I've been through shit, I'm filled with piss, I'm bloated totally. I can't go the road of who I'm told to be. I told the peeps, roll the sleeves, go promote the beast. Today I hit a fucking lick just for the big homie. I feel better, I got the thing on me. Tell the FBI I follow Jeff Bezos, pesos, quesos, marshmallows, rainbows, game shows. Think about life, hook it up, buck 95, get to living outside. Thinking I die from the past lives, minimize time, gotta fit in my size.
4週間後に試合です。
I'm ahead of my time, tip of hot as mine. This shit no action about design.
Sometimes a damn right, and sometimes you can't wait. They broke the camel's back. Gonna take us all downstream.
Pick a fight, earn a strike, run the light, out of spite, up all night, wrong or right, take a bite.
Hey!
Eat the rich, hit a lick.
現在5戦5勝。
Subpar, how are you?
How are you?
I'm doing subpar, how are you?
How are you?
I'm doing subpar, how are you?
How are you?
Hey, hey!
I got time today. For every two rounds, I throw a rhyme away. Rhyme the way these rappers do coke. Might blow a line today. Blow your mind away. Right by your bay. And by the way, I find a way to spin at the wheel of fortune and buy a K. Y'all don't like me cause y'all ain't like me and I get it. Your lady like me, it's more than likely that I hit it. The sky's the limit. Get high enough, you can find me in it. And the dying quick is your only option. And crying is it? I'm on my bed. The one that paid me. No one can play me. Can't have a turn until half your circle can do 180s. I mean degrees, so cool it down like a summer's breeze. Some of y'all is MCs, some of y'all need some summer's eve. Like Sunny, please, I'm hot as a pair of dungarees. And double W tats on a pair of some double D's. Y'all don't wanna trouble, don't trouble me. Suddenly, now some of y'all barely breathing because of me.
Okay, I want you to push today. Give it everything you got.
Let's go.
Hey! drill, drill, drill. Why? Because repetition is the mother of all skill. That's why. Let's go.
Superman Punch へ解く。
She don't do it sloppy, yeah. We not hearing it, barbarians the bit. What's rocky, her hair was sloppy. The fizz on my body, cause my Cuban link so icky. Look her mess for Christmas, even if it ain't no holiday. I sled, fuck breakfast, she gon' eat me up and swallow me. I'm like, yeah, my ex bitch don't like me, but she still follow me. Cause I'm lit, and my enemies shooting in the air like Hail Mary, we bitch. Sorry, baby, I don't wanna find no love and start this. Ratchet, ratchet on me, ratchet right on my hip. Pass it, so little broski, he gon' empty it up. Cause electric see McGrady, I'ma keep one up in my shit. Let it reflect the Navy on my thing with nothing. Let's go, me and Turkey, yo, you know me. We wildin', word of mommy. My tenny got bread for serving auntie. Spin the block, sendin' shots, so much shots. Hit his body, you gon' think I got the monkey pops. Moving on dead silence. It's a war zone outside, moving like Little Red Robin, hoodie on all the time. I'm
tired of all the fake shit, tired of all the bullshit, tired of all these talking about they gon' do shit, tired of all these really squash shit. You gotta follow me, I ain't squash the shit. Say less, 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 say less.
Man, what?
Today, let's go in there and get after it. You dominated today. Good work. Nice punch. Yeah, nice punch. She felt that one. Great job in there. Your timing is really on point. Nice, nice. Really great job today. Excellent blocking. You're following directions perfectly. Great job. Thank you.
感が難しい。
Come on now, let's get in there and get after it today. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Here we go. Set it up. Strike. Awesome job. Let's move on.Today wasn't your best day, but tomorrow will be better. Keep working on that boxing damage. That's what I need. Okay, this is how we train to win the belt. Oh, wow. That punch damaged her, right?That's what we need. Power. Keep going. All right, let's get in there. Yourself today. Let's see what you got.
リトライ。
Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go. Oh, wow. Wow. That punch damaged her. Let's more of that. Let's do more of that.Good. New set. Here we go. That's how you block. All right. Great job. But I need you to slow it down. Hey, you're coming along really well.Good work with the hand.
うまくいかないな。
Let's go in there and crush it. All right, that was good. Definitely making some progress. Great boxing damage. Good job. That's what I want to see.Now, I know you can do better than that. You've got a lot of potential. So let's just focus a bit more. That's how we work. This is when we put it all together. Great job. Work with your hands. starting to fall apart. Good, good, good. Nice punch. Yes, she felt that one, right? Okay.
Brooklyn, a Lord bless us. Snipers at the Nexus. Lifers come and check us. We next. Still goddamn the game in their fair. Thoughts and prayers. Shut the fuck up. Put your hands in the air. Runners lose.
Today we're focused on ground fighting. But the only way to do that is with an effective takedown. So let's drill single and double leg takedowns all day. Let's go. Yes, I like what I saw today. That was some beautiful work. This is how we train to win the belt. Listen, you keep training like that, and no one will catch you. That's perfect. That was some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. Soften him up. Seconds. Nice work today. That was some good control from the top. From there, you can dictate where the fight goes.
Generous in the job of losing. How obnoxious. She ain't gotta very conscious. He's okay with being a little absurd and pompous. That's because I kill it and stick around just to haunt it. Waiting on my thank you, be grateful that I would even let you watch it.
Just down in the new town, I already feel that the size on me. I'm getting hooked up down with these big friends, they already throwing by the size of me. I don't really get fucked up for my new self, I will not live in apology. I wish you lose the opportunity and suck on me, wait for a party.
Okay, I want you to shoot for the takedown. Once you get on top, controller, use your weight and pin her to the mat. Drill, drill, drill. Why? Because repetition is the mother of all skill. That's why. Let's go. Yes, that's the way you master your craft. Another one. Let's go. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Claim that position. Great job today. That's what I want to see. Keeping busy in the clinch and working for that takedown. Nice work. Today we're really gonna tighten it up. Here we go.
学びを。
Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go.
my skin fair marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up. I'm the number one candidate. Star boy excellence. Them other guys irrelevant. They all on my dick, come celebrate. Zoe cats half white, half melanin. Baby face and a white gold tooth cap. I treat the waiter nice, she loved that. I mix the blueberry pie with cognac. It's not what I wear, it's how I rock that. If I come by that twice, I'll cut that. Sweet one, 10-10, spot that, chuck that. Tryna lock me at the teller, it's not that. I'm fucks with it, he say, she say. Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this. Henny in my car, park two straight. Big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate.
では試合です。
Alright, without further delay, let's get you tonight's tale of the tape. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Haymaker. And now introducing your opponent, fighting out of the red corner, the Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so the question is, what can she produce for Ananda? She won her last fight by TKO, and as the round one clock gets underway, you know that's the focus here tonight. Not just winning, not just extending the streak, but getting the finish. That's what swells the fan base. That's what gets you on UFC President Dana White's radar, and that is the singular focus for this finisher here tonight. Well, she's come out swinging early as expected. Truly an elite striker and a very aggressive one at that.
Very aggressive, but don't think because she's aggressive, she put
the... The seminal blow of this fight thus far.
Yeah, man, she landed a massive hook, and it has her opponent hurt bad. Big right hand. Now we're going.
Lands a jab.
That one snuck in. Nice strike.
Well, the hook has been her primary weapon of choice tonight. Let's see if she sets it up again here. All right, so some adversity for her here. Looks like she has been opened up around that eye.
Anything worth having will not be easy. But she's got to protect that cut because it will get worse if she continues to get hit on it.
And there's that hook again. This time she has it blocked. Officially wobbled now. Cues left hand. Looked like that body kick got home. 2 minutes now to go in the opening round. Oh, doing work with the jab. All right, nice job by her to sort of shell up defensively here and prevent any of these shots from getting through.
She is taking no damage because she's so on point defensively.
Oh, this is not good. That left eye starting to close up. Left hand. Oh, good technique there as she lands the straight right hand. There, probably her best strike of the fight.
Her best strike, and you don't see this type of power normally in this weight class, but she lands, and she lands very effectively. Oh! Oh, that was a really nice takedown.
Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there.
Oh!
20 seconds to go in round one. That kick to the body home. Round two straight ahead. All right, there's the horn signifying the end of the round, and you talk about power, chins, heart, toughness.
Just a great showcase for mixed martial arts in those 5 minutes.
Everything on full display in 5 minutes. It was unbelievable to watch these two young women truly lay it all out on the line.
Well, a punch like that would have felled lesser women, but she survives and gets to fight another round.
She's as tough as they come. She's sitting on her bench right now telling her coaches, I'm good. I'm ready to go. That was just a moment. I'm still going to get the victory. I believe she has to change something. She cannot continue to do the same thing and expect a different result.
All right, round two. Oh, strong punch by her there.
Oh, she's tagging her, bro.
Nasty cut on her nose. She's bleeding.
Nice combination. Oh, nice right hand, John. Oh, nice right hand.
Strike through again and continues to go after that bad cut. While her striking has been great tonight, blocked her opponent pretty significantly, but you gotta think there's a little bit of disappointment.
Oh!
Might get the TKO here. Watch for her to set up that hook again now. It's been... All right, pausing the action here, and yes, the referee will call on the doctor. Her eye is essentially swollen shut at this point.
It's closed. She cannot see. She cannot find her opponent. How do you fight when you can't see out of one eye?
Doctor pulls the referee aside. It looks as though the fight at least is going to continue for now.
It's going to continue for right now, but she has got to get going. She will not have much time in this fight because it's only going to get worse.
Right, so coming into the fight, a lot of people talked about her toughness. She's going to have to lean on it here despite the injury. The fight will go up.
Well, she always says she's one of the toughest fighters you'll ever meet. She's going to have an opportunity.
Oh, that one got through. I'm not sure how many more she can take. Oh, that is some severe swelling. I hate to speculate, not a doctor, but you might be staring at a fractured orbital there. Postures up and delivers a massive ground and pound punch to the head. Well, she's not slowing down. She has already landed a ton of significant strikes, and you got to think her coaches are going to be absolutely thrilled with this effort tonight.
They're going to be fired up. They have to be so excited to watch everything that they saw in the gym during training camp come together and be put on display inside the octagon.
Oh, she's in trouble, dude.
And she gets back up again. Nice job to post the hand and get upright. Oh, man.
There it is again.
Oh, big shots raining down. Well, there is going to be no denying her now. A huge TKO result here tonight, and this crowd is letting her know.
John, you know how much I love to talk, and I'm sitting here almost speechless because this young lady looked amazing. She said she was going to get a finish, and that's exactly what she did. Wow.
Bruce Buffer inside the octagon with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 54 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by TKO, Ronda
Well, she is smiling ear to ear, and hard to blame her after she gets the win tonight by TKO. And really, everything she said about this fight coming in played out that way on fight.
Sometimes you can say a lot of things, and you're not sure it's actually going to happen. Tonight, everything she said would happen did. Very rare, but she should be very proud of the work.
It is perfect. I'm from H-Town, so it's back to back and then back to back like the comments. That's a 4P. I got drip like nosebleeds. But don't be where the host be. I don't like where that road leads. Me and mine be low key. I don't do this for trophies. But some say I'm a shepherd because I'm with the sheep like Bo Peep. Told my dog you ain't no slave, then whips and chains just got you mastered. Ouch, I know that's backwards, but hell, I feel we all done been dyslexic and ingested with these equans who orchards then cemented in society. Even though they got this hoe with piracy, anything but a life of piety, with no compliance from all their rivalries, but still, kick-clack and a big kickback for those who won't get back. I don't chit-chat about big stack, around here they push your wig back. I'm a rarity, every bar's charity, this how I give back. In word to the fate on my dome, I'm smooth as Razor Ramon with a slick back, ooh.
That's fine.
It's that wrist hit, rubber band clip, undefeated flow, nauseating sick. Yeah, you hidden from the view, that's too bad, suck on this. Hella fatal, you a fool, tryna hack on this clip. I'm unanimous, I'm a jigsaw, not a quick fix. My computer, nah, I be accurate, but hidden targets from the stool. What's your cash competence? I'm providence, I keep moving, no silly games. I'm quickly gaining speed on you. See you lacking, I'm quick to move and attack him. I'm tactical, no attachments, I'm doing it for the passion, no trends. Apologies for offense, I'm up and over the fence. Shitting on you depends, I'm sweeping. Over your head, over your head. Show the op done. These little hairs not in the bread. Make it stop, son. Leave them undead, deeper than dead. When I drop some red dot on, cause I'm locked on. Don't breathe on me, I'm a sound assassin. I eat on me, I'm a sound assassin. Got keys on me, I'm a sound assassin. Don't sleep on me, I'm a sound assassin. Run it, set, ready, battle. Run it, set, ready, done. Run it, set, ready, battle. Run it, set, ready, done. Run it up in the street, I'm GTA, freaky body. 50 kill, I'm on the street, I see all these headache on me. Run the bill up when I get a check, a brick in the lobby. I'm out the box, they wanna do, they can't get ready, let Rocky. It's off the chest, the syndicates are moving the chest. Teflon on the vest, heavyweight, I'm Elliot Ness. You don't wanna test, watch you off and leave in the night. You're feeding the light, but I don't see a season in sight. Don't breathe on me, I'm a sun, I'm a sex. I eat on me, I'm a sun, I'm a sex. The keys on me, I'm a sun, I'm a sex.
Today, I want to see you sharp and quick. Oh yeah, that's how champions train. Perfect block. Your next opponent is not going to be able to keep up with you. Excellent blocking. You're listening perfectly. Nice work. Oh, good block. That's how we work. This is when we put it all together. Great job. Good job. Yes, devastating punch. Great job. Oh, big punch, big punch. I love it, I love it. That'll leave a bruise. Come on. Ooh, huge punch. That was huge. That must have hurt. I like that. More of that, okay?
you mean you don't know how I'm stepping? What you mean you don't know when I'm rapping? I'm chilling my hood like they call me the blessing. You jacking my side, you gotta come and check in. That's the way it get hectic. Don't let me slide up on you, no electric. Peep in your block and hit them like it's Tetris. You felt the way and all you do is texting. Let's go. I don't think no one better than me.
You okay, what you want, I want you to push today. Give it everything you got. Let's go. Beautiful work today. You did awesome. Nice block. Listen, you keep training like that, and no one will catch you. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock. Oh, good block. All right, that was good. Definitely making some progress.
DC's World of Pain. You gotta embrace the grind to be a top wrestler. And believe me, we're gonna grind today. Here we go. Nice, nice. Really great job today. Impressed with your performance today. Great job. You dominated today. Good work. Good. Soften her up. Hey, good job today. You really crushed it out there. Great job. That's what I want to see.
keeping busy in the clinch and working for the takedown. Nice work.
I'm brilliant, afro hair like William. Don't play, got skill like Brazilian. One day I'm gonna make more than a million. Thinking paper, AM to PM, come like Christina Milian. Think twice if you wanna get silly and dumb, I'll send man a box like Julian. Don't play, I'll send man a box. Ain't no chicken and chicks inside. Don't play my song, so you ain't got girls. They'll call you a neek if you miss this vibe. Keep to myself and I'm not too hyped, so nobody saw when I dipped inside. Money in a bank, if I grip this mic, I'll send man a box, no writs inside. Top of the game, just falling. What you gonna do this brand new morning? Tunnel vision, but I might help you. So I didn't see when I hate was forming. Hear my style when I see them drooling. Can't be music, I play no calling. In the background, chilling, cooling. Could have been different if I put my all in. Okay, brand new day, I'm brilliant. Afro hair like William. Don't play, got skill like Brazilian. One day I'm gonna make more than a million. Thinking paper.
Grappling 101. Let's go out there, take her down, and get on top. Really impressed with your performance today. Great job. Some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. Soften her up. Oh, you look like a champion in there. Job today. That's what I want to see. Keeping busy in the clinch and working for that takedown. Nice work. In a fight. So today, I want you to take her down and push the pace. Your next opponent is not going to be able to keep up with you. Great job in there. Your timing is really on point. Guaranteed. Seconds. Let's go. Let's stay busy. Yo, that was good. Strong takedown. Love the way you attacked those legs and got on top. Technique and form this round. Hey, you're giving her too much space. Let's go. Beautiful work today. You did awesome. Listen. You fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. Great control. You're following directions perfectly. Great job. Whoa! You look like a champion in there. Hey, good transition. Work. Lock her down. Nice work. Lock her down. Excellent job. There we go. That's the position we want. Let's go. 30 to go. Show me. Nice pass. There we go. Nice work, kid. You're on your way to some high-level BJJ.
Hello. Ronda Rashi Abina. WMMA。
Ella se dejó y yo me la llevé. Hacemos el boogie, hacemos el wiggity. Ella lo pidió y yo sin miedo se lo di. Hello, dime qué pasó. Te dio la wanna fuck, me habla claro, ¿qué pasó? Mami, qué sé yo. Si quieren vía el ping y nos vamos pa'l rando. Si a mí me enamora como tú me miras. So, oh, a China, aunque parecen de mentira. Ella no tiene toy, por los dos la huella tira. Esta noche me la llevo, la tengo en la mira. Si a mí me enamora como tú me miras. So, oh, a China, aunque parecen de mentira. Ella no tiene toy, por los dos la huella tira. Esta noche me la llevo, la
tengo en la mira. I wanna see your skills right now. Let's get in there and push.
サヨイ、サニュー、タイチュ
ー Hey, good job today. You really crushed it out there. Oh yeah, that's how champions train.Yes, I like what I saw today. That was some beautiful work. Great control. Ooh, that was pretty good. Try again. Stay calm. All right, and focus on the technique. Oh, that was pretty good. Hey, she won't make it easy for you. So keep pushing those submissions. Good work. Next set now. That's what I like to see.You kept working for position, and you got it. Nice work.
Yes, kira kira. Training partner, cool 映像、にっこり笑う。LL Do My Best Somehow.
Heard them on every verse, so there'll be several discrepancies. Album up, it's not over, death in your destinies. Set the template from what I've written on a piece of paper. And if I want, I don't need any mediator. Feeling comfy at any spot that I'm studying. They're claiming they didn't hear, but they know that they understood him. I've heard them up, it's nothing, man, I'm out. And yeah, the jobs are good. And swimming in the deep, we got them drowned in the undercurrent.
Stand up if you ever had your back against the wall and had to fight back. It's your anthem. My view from the top of the moon. I can see the whole world sitting in my hand, amazing view. We finna break the rules and we gon' make them too. I can't fall asleep, I gotta stand tall. That's what a leader do. Follow me, I'm leading you. Hey, we finna turn up, crank up the heat and hell, they finna burn up. Told them I'm coming, I'm here. Tell them they time up. I said it once, I'ma say it again. This will be my year. I ain't gon' come up real. I know that I'm built to equip for what God want me to do. I'm number one, not the two. It don't know where I'ma lose. I hate
hate the struggle, but it made me harder. I made it far, but I wanna go farther. This not for me. This for my son and my daughter, my family tree and their daughter. I'm the chosen one, I'm wearing a jacket. I was down, now I'm up, now I was the underdog. Now look who you left. I'm better than you guys, yeah. The champions, the champions.
All right, almost ready to go with this one. Here is tonight's tale of the tape. All right, now for the official introductions. We go to the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner,
Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
And now, Naito, Mitchell, Morales, Namigami, Dave Batts.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round one is underway. She is a finisher of the highest order. Look no further than her last fight. A brutal victory by TKO. She'll try to keep that momentum going here tonight as she tries to extend this lengthy winning streak. Oh, she is wobbled now. A couple of chins here being tested early. Nice slip by her there. She's avoided a lot of these ground and pound offerings. Oh, she's got her back. Oh, great reversal to top position by her there. Really high level stuff by Rousey. Heel hook looks tight.
Pressure off her heel.
Oh, she goes right back to the well. Another submission attempt here.
She's got a rear naked choke and it's very tight. She did a really good job of slipping that arm under the neck. Now it looks like she's gonna get one.
What a fight! What an atmosphere inside this arena. Standing room only, and man, did they get a treat as she gets a huge win, and by submission, no less. What a moment.
She locked it in, John. She locked in that submission and got her
opponent to tap.
And you can see her rounding into her final form, the fighter that we've expected her to be for a really long time.
The official decision, it resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 13 seconds of the very first round.
Declaring the winner by submission due to a rear naked choke,
Rowdy!
Well, it'll be standing room only at her after party tonight as she gets it done by way of submission. Thankfully, Daniel Cormier is on the list. I'll be on the outside looking.
I mean, John, I got you. We're going in together. I'm not going in without my partner. But, man, she's a great grappler.
Dangerous because you attack to a little too much. 笑顔 no defense.
small cause, not enough pressure for me to call the dogs off. I am more the spirit in charge than all y'all. So what is a messiah to a man? You can try and understand what's a lion to a land. I made history, then history began. Black excellence is what we consistently demand. Push your lighters up.
Who's got the Batman lighter? Fuck up the place now. Who's got the Batman lighter? Fuck up the place. Anywhere I dare feel funky. Anywhere my people they feel funky. Take one the little fingers and they call me the Batman. My brothers and sisters, we roll under the fat one.
Defense is difficult and difficult. I have to practice.
Time to burn and get after it. Here we go.
Big punch.
Yes, 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 yes. What a bruise. Let's go, baby. Let's go. You're listening perfectly. Nice work. Nice defense. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Now you're learning. That was some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. Get in there, let's push yourself today. Let's see what you got. Oh, wow. Wow. That punch damaged her. Let's get more of that. Let's do more of that. You dominated today. Good work. Ho, 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 nice. Listen, you keep training like that, and no one will catch you. Oh, good job. Yeah, devastating punch.
Awesome job. Good, good work with the hands. Yes, I love it. She's starting to fall apart, right? Okay, let's go. Hey, you're coming along really well. Nice punch. Yeah, nice punch. She felt that one. Here we go. Freestyle wrestling. DC's World of Pain. You gotta embrace the grind to be a top wrestler. And believe me, we're gonna grind today. Here we go.
ゆずかしい。
Drill, drill, drill. Why? Because repetition is the mother of all skill. That's why. Let's go. Nice, nice. Really great job today. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go.Working. Oh, that was good. Strong takedown. Love the way you attacked those legs and got on top.
ready?
Let's go. All right, that was good. Definitely making some progress. Great job in there. Your timing is really on point. You're following directions perfectly. Great job. You move. Hey, good job. Oh, nice, nice job. That's it! Just like that! Hey, hey! Reclaim that position! You got 20 seconds! Nice. I like the way you drove from the hips and exploded into that takedown. Doesn't stop until you submit her. Let's go. Hey, good job today. You really crushed it out there. Really impressed with your performance today. Great job. That was some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. Nice escape. Your defensive skills look sharp. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, you own that position. Good work. Good, good. Great pass. Keep moving. Good work. Maintain control. Hey, good transition. Let's go. That's it. Nice pass. Yup, yup. Good work. Keep moving. All right, kid. Nice roll today. Good hustle and good grinding.
International crib and a local army. Bitch, I'm built like Malcolm. Work produce the outcome. Militant to benefit the diligence is awesome. Bitch, I made like Susan. Trips out to the season. Eating
steak and lobster when we came from EBT. Niggas be putting out manure fast. We on that entrepreneur path. You can be sure that if it come too easy, it won't last.
They can't hold me down. Get in my way. They gon' know me now. Never rest of parley.
Here we go. We're gonna drill submissions today. Let's take it slow. No need to rush the submission. Let's focus on technique. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. Nice, nice. New set. Go. Work, maintain control. Nice transition. Great job in there. Your timing is really on point. Yeah, I like that pass. Giving her too much space. Let's go. No, she won't make it easy for you. So keep pushing those submissions. Hey, hey, I can see you're frustrated, but I saw some things that we can improve on. Saw some nice work today that led to some great positions. Let's go. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. Excellent job. There we go. That's the position we want. Let's go. Nice work. Lock her down. Nice work. Lock her down. Nice transition. Beautiful work today. You did awesome. Nice pass. Keep working. Excellent job. There we go. That's the position we want. Let's go. Good flow. Your next opponent is not going to be able to keep up with you. Nice, nice. Your jits is coming together nicely. Let's keep working. Let's keep rolling and keep progressing.
Here is tonight's tale of the tape. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC Atomweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Rowdy Ronda Rousey. And now introducing your opponent, fighting out of the red corner, the professional.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Go. All right, the round one clock is ticking. Good to have you with us as we get underway here. And good to have this fighter back in the octagon after what she did her last time out. A win by submission, setting up this high-profile opportunity here tonight. Perhaps she can even realize the title shot by the end of the year. To be seen. First order for her is taking care of business tonight. Fast pace here in the early going. Rousey gets the single leg takedown. Nice job by her there. The bottom fighter continuing to slip these ground and pound offerings. All right, so again, the fighters clinch here. Kind of had an inkling we'd find ourselves back in this situation.
Absolutely. Both of these fighters love fighting chest to chest. The uglier the fight, the better.
Well, seemingly, even when she gets her hands up, a lot of these strikes are getting through and looks like some swelling on her head area now.
I mean, swelling on her head. You know, she's getting beat up. Make no mistake about it. She's taking far too many of these shots. What she needs to do.
Well, Rousey's got the head. Let's see if she can finish off this guillotine attempt.
It looks like she's going to finish this fight by guillotine. She's got her down. Now she's got to lock her guard and start to feed the hip as she pulls her way back to get her to submit.
Oh, she got out. How good is that? Oh, attempting to go for the leg now. Oh, is that locked in?
It's very tight. She's in trouble.
Oh, come on. That's got to be it. Oh, steps over and gets out.
She got it done. Unbelievable that she didn't get submitted in such a deep heel hook attempt.
Rousey's got the back, going for the rear naked choke.
Oh, it's getting very, very deep.
Oh, under the chin here. Could be the end. Hang on a second. What an escape.
I cannot believe she got out of this. She shoved the elbow up, created space, freed her neck, and defended that rear naked choke.
Postures up now and lands the vicious head strike. And there it is, another strike on the ground, gets through. Oh, you heard the crowd pop after that grueling ground battle. The athletes make their way back to the feet.
The athletes are up, and they need to take in the admiration. The crowd is appreciating the high-level grappling exchanges that they just experienced.
Continuing to stay busy here on the ground. Ooh, heel hook attempt now, and it looks locked in. Ooh, she might have the submission. Oh, she's out.
You need to work. I'll stand this up.
All right, so she's able to work her way back to her feet now. Wow, she is next up.
You lost that round. She was all over you. You need you to pick up the pace. You're fighting too slow. We need speed here. You're faster than she is.
All right, so there's the horn. The round is over, and she is just not the tapping type. That submission looked pretty tight to me.
It looked very tight, and she looked surprised that her opponent did not tap, that her opponent did not go up. But she looked surprised, but she has to understand that she's in there with a very high-level grappler, and that happens in those types of situations.
Takedown, nicely done there.
Way to kick her off and try to get some space to get up. Big double leg, double teams.
Well, we told you off the top her offensive wrestling was off the chart. Oh, she's got good leg submissions. Heel hook now. Oh, I don't know. That heel hook looks tight. Oh, escapes the heel hook.
She did a great job freeing the knee, getting her way all the way across and releasing the pressure off her heel.
That's really good defensive awareness by the opposition. She's not going to get submitted here. Rousey gets back up. Good side for her there. Just over 3 minutes now to go in round two.
Oh, big punch land.
Nice kick to the midsection. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Well, eventually she will turn this defense into offense, but she seems to see these strikes coming from a mile away.
She sees them a mile away, and the hands are exactly where they're supposed to be, right on the chin.
Well, she has certainly picked up the pace here in round two and starting to find herself in the pocket a little bit. She was a little bit hesitant in round one. No hesitancy whatsoever here in round two. She has clearly found her rhythm and range. Nice positional control here. Oh, that's how you do it. Postures up and lands to the head.
Lands a nasty strike off of her back. Always thinking offense, even if she's in a defensive position. Beautiful transition.
She's attempting to go for the leg now. Oh, she's got that heel hook tight. Oh, that's gotta be it. Oh, steps over and gets out.
She got it done. Unbelievable that she didn't get submitted in such a deep heel hook attempt.
Well, her grappling has been very strong thus far, and when she's putting it all together like this, takedowns, ground control, I'm not sure there's a woman in this division that can hang.
Not many people can hang with what she's trying to do. She's so good at controlling when she gets the takedown, and that's on full display right now. That punch landed very cool.
Final seconds here. Nicely done as she closes the distance to attain the single collar tie. All right, that's the end of round number two.
All right, all right, all right. Looking good, looking good.
Got that round.
All right, let's check out some of the action in that previous round, DC. She certainly kept the stat trackers busy with all those takedowns.
All those takedowns and some really nice takedowns. She did a great job of level changing, getting into her opponent, not allowing her opponent to defend before she could secure her takedown.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. Can you believe she is able to keep up this output just as she did in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes here and not slowing down whatsoever? She looks like she could go 10 hard fives if need be tonight. Rousey gets the single leg takedown. Well played.
Well, she's on bottom, but defensively avoiding a lot of these headshots.
Conviction, she moves right into half guard.
Without much effort, she was able to pass from her full guard right into half guard. Nice strike lands from the bottom part.
Oh, what a strike from her there out of that. Oh, look at her now setting up for the submission.
What a submission attempt.
Beautiful job to escape.
She did a great job of maintaining her composure to get out of that deep Kimura attempt.
Oh, that rear naked choke attempt is tight.
That rear naked choke is tight, but it's all about the hand fight now. She's got to hide her grip if she doesn't want to lose the submission.
And there it is!
Oh, smokes!
That has got to feel good!
What a performance!
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. She scrambled well in this fight, and she had to exercise some patience there a little bit, but once she found an opening, the tap came shortly thereafter.
Yes, Randa wins.
Bruce Buffer has your decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 2 seconds of the third round for the winner by submission, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Well, really nice to see this young woman get a chance to exhale as she celebrates with her coaches.
Strong enemy.
You're not calling your shot the way she is. She said, I'm going to win this fight by submission, and it goes into the books just that way.
That's so much confidence to put yourself out on a limb like that. Nobody is brave enough to say, I'm going to do it here, here, or here. She did exactly that, and... got that submission, her star will only shine brighter after this performance.
Say less. Say less. Say less. Say less.
Oh, the zombie.
Say less. Say less.
JC can tell me do it. I'ma tell them no. OGs get on the blogs, act like they kill us. Most of them hoes. Trenches, I'm like Drake, but I can't count that baby hole. I grew up a screw up at the roaches crawled up on my face. Diddy probably troll. I get a Grammy. I'm on stage with killers. How I be at show. No gimmick. I told Pooley just like Kendrick with a shiesty flow. I used to look up to them hood legends. Some mices though. Say less. I had to shop at Payless. For lawyers, you can't pay less. I can swipe off lawyers and for choppers with my Apex. Dirk ain't from the trenches. Who the fuck you really say that? Dirk ain't from the. Who the fuck you really say that?
Contract. Congratulations.
Say less. Say less. Say less. Man, what?
Huh? I ain't gotta talk about it now. I got it, look. Stylists get their style for me, I promise ya. I don't want the bitch if she don't do it sloppy, yeah. We not hearing it, barbarians the big. What's rocky? Her hair look sloppy. The fizz on my body, cause my Cuban links so icky. Look, her mess for Christmas, even if it ain't no holiday, I sled. Fuck breakfast, she gon' eat me up and swallow me. I'm like, yeah, my ex bitch don't like me, but she still follow me, cause I'm lit. And my enemies shooting in the air
like Hail Mary, bitch. Sorry, baby, I don't wanna find no love and start this. Ratchet, ratchet on me, ratchet right on my hip. Pass it, send him broski, he gon' empty it up. Cause like Tracy McGrady, I'ma keep one up in my shit. Let it reflect the Navy on my thing with nothing. Let's go, me and Ducky, yo, you know we wildin'. Word of mine.
Rank 15.
Spin a block, sending shots, so much shots. Hit his body, he gon' think I got the monkey pox. Hold on, dead silence. It's a war zone outside. Move like little red Robin hoodie on all the time.
Asadayo W.
Tired of all this bullshit. Tired of all these talking about they gon' do shit. Tired of all these squash shit. You got a problem, me, I ain't squash shit. Say less, say less.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
Say less, say less, say less. Say less, say less, say less. Man, what? Let's go. Fight them all. Swear I tried to stop the streets. They've been too high. Dirty pie. Hella unfamiliar faces on the fly. On the fly. Never know who's greedy. Eyes on what.
20時あたりからずっと飲んでるけど、手を振る、天使の輪がついた笑顔。
I want to see your skills right now. Let's get in there and push. There we go! Really impressed with your performance today.Great job. Oh, you look like a champion in there. Nice punch. Yeah, nice punch. She felt that one. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed.You're following directions perfectly. Great job. Oh, wow. That punch damaged him, right? That's what we need. Power. Keep going. Oh, wow. Wow. That punch damaged her. Let's more of that. Let's do more of that.Big punch. What a bruise. What a bruise. Good. Good work with the hands. Yes, I love it. She's starting to fall apart, right? Okay, let's go.
Chillin' with my shark.
Been to war, we got purple hearts. Was outside.
Okay, you ready to roll? We're gonna drill, drill, drill. Listen to my instructions. Let's go. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. Yes, you own that position. Good work. Whoa, you look like a champion in there. That was some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. Nice work. Lock her down. Nice work. Lock her down. Nice transition. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Nice pass. Transition. That's the name of the game. Position over submission. Today, we're really gonna tighten it up. Here we go. Yes, that's the way you master your craft. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Huge punch. I like it. That must have hurt. Nice boxing, yes, nice boxing. Now, just keep building up that damage. Let me see that. Let's go. Listen, you keep training like that, and no one will catch you. Nice strike. That'll keep her honest. Nice, nice. Really great job today. Great boxing damage. Good job. All right, at least we now know what we have to work on, right? Good job.
I'm a rarity. Every bar is charity. If I get back, then work to the fate on my dome. I'm smooth as razor alone with a slick back.
We're gonna hit the mats and do some rolling. BJJ drills all day. You ready? Let's see. Your next opponent is not going to be able to keep up with you. Hey, you're coming along really well. All right, time for something else. Let's go. By setting up that sub again. Ooh, nice attempt there. Let's breathe. Relax. Relax. Let's slow it down a little. You got 30. Let's go. Good flow. I know you can do better than that. You've got a lot of potential. So let's just focus a bit more. Saw some nice work today that led to some great positions. Keep that hustle up.
I'm a force to be reckoned with. I think just be mad because my voice is so decadent. I'm setting the precedent. No mistakes and no accident. We ignoring the standard set because our lowest is passing it. This alone is a classic hit. I'm a verb amongst adjectives. If the industry full of shit, then my words is a laxative. I'm a maniac on these beats. I'm insane and it's not discreet. I'm enraged because y'all ain't see it. I'm spraying on every street. Entertaining, no other opinion. Who's saying we not elite? I'm rolling Balenciagas. I'm changing into my cleats. It's go time. It's showtime. I ain't calming down until this place is a ghost town. Tired of the faking, but we bringing back Motown. No staring, it's go round. I'm taking no prisoners, so prepare for a showdown.
Today, let's go in there and get after it. That's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Job in there. Your timing is really on point. Drill, drill, drill. Why? Because repetition is the mother of all skill. That's why. Let's go. Nice work controlling her and getting yourself out. Nice pass. Excellent. Excellent job. There we go. That's the position we want. Let's go. Don't stop now. 20 seconds left. Nice transition. Nice work today. That's how we roll.
いい感じ。
My clock doesn't stop until you submit her. Let's go.
BJJ 柔術練習です。
Some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. We dominated today. Good work.Beautiful work today. You did awesome. Good flow. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go. Hey, good transition.Good work. Maintain control. Here we go. Nice work, kid. You're on your way to some high-level BJJ.
また負傷しちゃった。
All right, you ready? I want to see good technique and form this round.
ストリング。
You really crushed it out there. You're listening perfectly. Nice work. All right, that was good. Definitely making some progress. Right on target. Nice technique. Hey, you're coming along really well. You win this fight on top. Let's keep her down. Seconds left. Come on. That was nice. I like the way you drove from the hips and exploded into that takedown. Time for some grappling. We're gonna take it easy and flow between positions until we find the submission. That's how we work. This is when we put it all together. Great job. Yes, I like what I saw today. That was some beautiful work. okay? This is how we train to win the belt. That's it. Nice pass. Maintain control. Hey, good transition. Don't worry about it. A lot of time to improve. That's what I like to see. You kept working for position, and you got it. Nice work.
It's just the beginning, but I'd like to introduce me. I've been all by my lonely. That's why I don't ever have enough ammo to kill me. I've been rejected, disrespected more than a couple times. I gave my heart out to that who would only cross the line. But better every single time. Said they want the old me, but she's dead and gone. Don't hear my line. I just switch, I turn my emotions off. I always give back everything they think I lost. I might even stumble a little bit, but I never.
試合です。タイト。
Suddenly respected the love. I gave all I can, it wasn't enough. Been betrayed so many times, so can I trust? It gets lonely when it's just me and my thoughts. It gets lonely on the way to the top. Everyone I knew started falling off. But I thank God for every single loss. Cause even in the dark, I see the light beyond.
And here is tonight's tale of the tape. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC Featherweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Bazooka.
And now introducing her opponent.
Fighting out of the red corner, Ronda Rousey!
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here she is, ready to go for round one, and now undeniably she is under the brightest spotlight of her UFC career. Why? Check out the footage of her last fight. Vicious win by submission. That to extend her winning streak and set up this high-profile opportunity tonight. She is one of the best submission practitioners in this division, and she will be looking to prove as much in another big spot here tonight. Big shots being landed on both sides here. Oh, there's another combination. She's turning this into a sparring session. Just high volume, and her opponent's got to make some adjustments.
Opponent has to make adjustments, but she has to interrupt those combos. When she gets going into her combination, opponent needs to interrupt that. When she is this free-flowing, it is very difficult to deal with.
Oh, she gets the single leg takedown here. All right, so there it is. She gets the early takedown. She said that was a big part of the game plan to dictate where this fight took place. We're on the ground now.
You're right where you want it to be. She did exactly what they trained for 8 weeks leading into this fight and got it done.
Making all these shots count. Straight right hand, but she misses. Back and forth we go. And potentially a critical takedown here.
Nice.
Oh, the ground and pound is there.
She is so dominant from the top position. She's so busy because it's working. She's doing a great job of landing those ground strikes.
2 minutes. Well, she said in these situations she had to protect her head, and defensively she has done an outstanding job of that.
She could not do it any better up to this point.
Oh, a nice straight there by Ronda Rousey. Oh, and she gets the takedown there and really made it look easy, I thought.
She made it look...
Rousey's trying for a submission here.
Now she's got it.
Oh, that's got to be it. Oh, she got out checked.
I was wrong again, John. I mean, it looked like she was done. She was going to tap, but nope. She was able to stay safe, get off to her side, get her arm free, and find safety. Great job.
And you were writing her obit.
Writing her obituary.
She might succumb. She gets out.
I thought she was going to sleep. I thought it was over. The way to stay aware and stay safe defensively.
Well, submission offense is somewhat of a lost art in modern-day MMA, but she knows what she's doing, and yet the defensive fighter continues to thwart.
Especially off her back. She's so good off her back that she's giving herself a chance to get the submission. But her opponent is so gifted defensively. She's so responsible. She's doing a great job of just staying safe every time her opponent tries to submit.
All right, let's take a look back at some of the replays, DC, and if you'd like.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round here. Oh, beautiful technique on that straight punch. Nice jab by Rousey. Hook lands. So a lot of strikes have landed here, and she has some sweating now to prove.
Well, she's landing that jab.
Well, Rousey's going for the sub here. Oh, compromising spot here. Triangle choke is locked in. No judges needed this time around. Well, this arena is officially on fire right now after what she just did. More exciting in mixed martial arts than a win by submission, and she got it done with style points here tonight.
She got it done with style points, John. This young lady is a submission wizard, and it was on full display tonight, and she gets another submission victory.
We go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 53 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by tap out, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Well, how about this young woman as the celebration is on? She sat down in our fighter meeting and she told us to a man, to a woman, I'm going to submit her at some point in this fight, and that's exactly how she gets it done.
That's exactly how she got it done. She knew where the fight needed to be. And the moment she got a chance, the moment she got the submission locked in, she latched on that thing like you would believe it because she knew it was her chance. This is my moment to get my result. She did exactly that, got the submission win, and on to the next one. Money in a bank if I grip this mic, I'll seminar box, no riches. Top of the game just falling. What you gonna do with this brand new morning? Tunnel vision, but I might help you. So I didn't see when I hate was forming. Hear my style when I see them drooling. Can't be music, I play no calling. In the background, chilling, calling. Could have been different if I put my all in. Okay, brand new day, I'm brilliant. Afro hair like William. Don't play, got skill like Brazilian. One day I'm gonna make more than a million. Thinking paper, AM to PM, come like Christina Milian. Think fast if you wanna get silly and dumb, I'll send man a box like Dillian. Okay, brand new day, I'm brilliant. Afro hair like William. Don't play, got skill like Brazilian. One day I'm gonna make more than a million. Thinking paper, AM to PM, come like Christina Milian. Think fast if you wanna get silly and dumb, I'll send man a box like Dillian. Man, no, I'm a rhymers. Any tempo, I'm a gliders. Got my white M1s in a boot, but I step in a rave with sliders. Some big money finders, money dividers. See man grow in the game, get tired. Big flow, top bin, corner some blinders. Make money for music, that's the sound and currency talking. Ain't done much, them boy just chatter. Fans trying to work out how is he talking. My girl badder, glitz and glamour. Boot cut fit like MC Hammer. Grinding look, but it don't even matter. When I got my hair, I throw like Sally. Okay, brand new day, I'm brilliant. Afro hair like William. Don't play, but skill like Brazilian. One day I'm gonna make more than a million. Thinking
paper, AM to PM, come like Christina Milian. Think twice if you wanna get silly and dumb, I'll send my box at Julian. Brand new day, I'm
all right. You ready? I wanna see good technique and form this round. You're following directions perfectly. Great job. Big punch. Yes, 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 yes. What a bruise. Let's go, baby, let's go. Hey, good job today. You really crushed it out there. Yes, those punches are adding up. See? Nice. Really great job today. Great boxing damage. Good job.
If suffering builds character, then get a load of me. I've been through shit, I'm filled with piss, I'm bloated totally. I can't condone the golden road of who I'm told to be. I told the peeps, roll the sleeves, let's go promote the beast. Today I hit a fucking lick just for the big homie. I feel better, I got the thing on me. Tell the FBI I follow Jeff Bezos, pesos, quesos, marshmallows, rainbows, game shows. About life, book it up, buck 95, get for living outside. Thinking I die for the pot slides. Spending my time, gotta fit in my size, gotta pick up my ride, gotta think about five, gotta think of my pride, and turn about time. I'm ahead of my time, tip of hottest mind. This shit, no action about design.
Sometimes, a damn break, it's my time.
I want to see your skills right now. Let's get in there and push. Oh! You look like a champion in there. There it is. That's the one. That was some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. Well done. Great job in there. Your timing is really on point. Nice defense! Excellent! Excellent work! Drill, drill, drill. Why? Because repetition is the mother of all skill. That's why. Let's go. Big punch. Yeah, that'll leave a bruise. That's it. Come on. All right, time to roll. Let's hunt for the submission. See an arm? Take it. The back opens? Mount. Chin not tucked? Choke. Look for the submission to show itself. Your next opponent is not going to be able to keep up with you. Great control. Really impressed with your performance today. Great job. Yes, that's the way you master your craft. Nice work. Lock her down. Nice work. Lock her down. Good flow. Nice transition. Giving her too much space.
夜ご飯時間サンクユーサニューサムズアップザーニ
ー All right, kid. Nice roll today. Good hustle and good grinding.
Something special about me, you can already tell the energy is different. Confidence is at the highest level, I don't ever see it dipping. Try me if you want a guarantee, though you gon' wish you hadn't did it. That's a war that you can never win, but hey, I like the optimism. Giving over half my life to this, I think I made a decision.
All right, my gut, I hear it. Let's get on the mat for some wrestling. Now we know the ultimate goal is to throw and pin the opponent to the mat, right? Let's go. Like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. All right, that was good. Definitely making some progress. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Pinpoint. Hey, you're coming along really well. Right, 30 seconds left. How was that? You feel good? Way to keep controlling for that takedown. Single, double, doesn't matter. You control the fight and got the takedown.
in the stands, focused on my goals, execute the plan, beat me at my game, never not a chance, walk you through my pain, show you who I am, don't care what it pays, loyal to my brand, foot is off the brake, stepping on the gas, knowing at my pace, catch me if you can, far from done, got so much left to give you, not a man, I was that person, detrimental, 2020 me could never hold a candle to the present day, me standing here before you, overstep the store, you give up, can't afford to keep my standards, I ain't changing, never, no one digging deep, still got that hunger, press record, you hear it in my voice, can't let the fame and fortune get the best of me, see clearly what's important, not impressed with me, ain't looking for endorsements, dropping masterpieces left and right, ignore the hate, like testing me, passing with flying colors, always been unique, can't be no diamond dozen, I take pride in this, won't catch me cutting corners, have no tolerance for ignorance, I heard you lost your confidence in me, this should be sorry, can't ignore.
All right, you ready? I want to see good technique and form this round. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. Listen, you keep training like that, and no one will catch you. Whoa, you look like a champion in there. Nice work controlling her and getting yourself out. Good work. Maintain control. Great BJJ defensive skills there. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, 30 seconds left. Good, good, great pass. Keep moving. All right, kid. Nice roll today. Good hustle and good grinding.
I'm a force to be reckoned with. I think just be mad because my voice is so decadent. I'm setting the precedent. No mistakes and no accident. We ignoring the standard set because our lowest is passionate. This alone is a classic hit. I'm a first of all.
All right. Let's get on the mat for some wrestling. Now, we know the ultimate goal is to throw and pin the opponent to the mat, right? Let's go. Doing great. Next one. Yes. That's the way you master your craft. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Nice position. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go. money on the clock. Come on now. Yo, that was good. Strong takedown. Love the way you attacked those legs and got on top.
またちょっと離席です。戻りました。
My clock doesn't stop until you submit her. Let's go. Oh yeah, that's how champions train.That's it. Nice pass. Your next opponent is not going to be able to keep up with you. You're listening perfectly. Nice work.Transition. Let's go. Yes, you own that position. Good work. Nice, nice. Your jits is coming together nicely. Let's keep working. Let's keep rolling and keep progressing. This, but I'm gonna say it anyway. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu focuses on getting an opponent to the ground in order to neutralize possible strength or size advantages. When I say go, let's do exactly that. Takedown, submission. Got it? That's how we work. This is when we put it all together. Great job. Beautiful work today. You did awesome. Listen, you keep training like that, and no one will catch you. Nice transition. Seconds left. Nice work today. That's how we roll. Tough to get that performance bonus now. These two, they put on a show.
Yeah, was that crazy?
You only had 3 rounds though. You're the main event. You got 5 rounds to put on a show. As we ended early.
I'm ready for whatever.
Prepare for the worst, expect the best, right?
Damn right.
All right, then let's go.
Let's do this.
Just kidding. Yeah.
So here she is making her way to the octagon, and this is a first for her. First time on the main card. Her previous UFC fights were all on the prelims. Now we'll see if the performance can raise up with the added pressure. She has become a very popular fighter. Bigger audience here in the house tonight. A lot more eyeballs will be on this fight than her last one. We'll see if her performance can come up to that level as she tries to stamp herself a title contender in her first fight on the main card. Championship main event. All right, without further delay, let's get you tonight's tale of the tape. And now for the particulars, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC Bantamweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, the Cannon. And now introducing your opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Rowdy Ronda.
So Herb Dean, third man, ready, in there, fight. For this one.
You ready?
All right, so here we go, early round one. As many of you know, and some of you may not know, this is her first fight on the main card. She has been wildly successful in the UFC, but all of her previous appearances have been prelims. The fans have gotten loud. The seminal blow of this fight thus far.
Yeah, man, she landed a massive hook, and it has her opponent hurt bad.
And these women not wasting any time, and both realizing a lot of success offensively early.
It's a great fight. Huge shot going on right here.
Oh!
Came with inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
She's cut above the eye here. So 1 minute into this fight, and as many people expected, the action absolutely crazy, back and forth. This is a full-on brawl.
It's hard to watch a fight like this and call a fight like this because you never know when somebody's going to take that one shot that finishes the fight. Oh, my
goodness. Man, Mark Coleman would be proud. Her grappling pound game is on point. Instinctive land there as she goes to the jab, DC. Nicely done.
That jab is stopping her in her tracks. She's not only a range finder, she is really damaging her opponent behind the jab.
And she did not miss there. This could be the end, DC.
I mean, she hurt her so bad with that big head kick. I don't know how she's standing.
Well, DC, some might suggest she's sort of playing with her food here. She has the upper hand, yet not really forcing the issue and trying to get her out of it.
You know, she's very...
Could be the beginning of the end here. So how about it, folks? A huge result for her as she gets the TKO here tonight. And this is a celebration that you can be sure is going to continue deep into the night.
What is she expected? She expected to finish this fight. That's exactly what she did. The party's going to be
over
because she has planned for it all week. What a phenomenal performance by this young lady.
All right, here's Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 26 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
All right, so the celebration is on with her coaches, and why not? First main card fight in the UFC, and she certainly passed this test with flying colors. Her coaches felt like as the stakes got higher, her performances would get better. That is exactly the way it played out here tonight.
Ella se dejó y yo me la llevé. Hacemos el boogie, hacemos el wiggity-dee. Ella lo pidió y yo sin miedo se lo di. Let's go. I got shooting stars on my teeth. Nikes on my feet make my cypher complete. Cause I'm nice like that. Baby, I'm cool like that. Dice Mico que rico, que como yo no hay nada. Ya estamos a 30,000 por party. Salí pide púa, hoy salí de Bulgari. Se dio par de trago y se puso Bulgari. Se vistió de chita, yo que vine de safari. Man, you know what's up. Aquí no hay excusa. Súbete la falda, me gusta esa blusa. Man, you know what's up. Llegué y siempre abusa. Sé que andas en alta de dos o tres la musa. Brrr, mami, está ahí en el club. Baby, muévelo al revés. Cual yo quiero, yo no sé. Sube y bájalo otra vez. Que estoy con el crew y nos fumamos dos o tres. Bailamos el ACRG. Let's go, ACRG. Ja, dejé. Ella se dejó y yo me...
Thank you.
Hacemos el boogie, hacemos el wiggity-dee. Ella lo pidió y yo sin miedo se lo di. Hello, mami, ¿qué pasó? Te dio la wanna fuck, me habla claro, ¿qué pasó? Mami, qué sé yo, si quieren vi el ping y nos vamos pa'l round up. Ajá. Si a mí me enamora, como tú me miras, son all achinao que parecen de mentira. Ella no tiene toy, por lo que la huella tira. Esta noche me la llevo, la tengo en la mira. Si a mí me enamora, como tú me miras, son all achinao que parecen de mentira. Ella no tiene toy, por lo que la huella tira. Esta noche me la llevo, la tengo en la mira. Que mucha mami, está ahí en el club, baby, muévelo al revés. Cual yo quiero, yo no sé. Otra vez, que estoy con el crew y nos fumamos dos o tres. Bailamos el ACRG, let's go, ACRG. Ja, dejé, ella se dejó y yo me la llevé. Hacemos el boogie, hacemos el wiggity-dee. Ella lo pidió y yo sin miedo se lo di. Let's go, I got...
Okay, wrestling fundamentals today. Keep it simple on the mats. I want to see good technique while you work for that takedown. All right, that was good. Definitely making some progress. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. That was some good work in there. Again. Drillers make killers. Keep working for that takedown. Single, double, doesn't matter. You control the fight and got the takedown.
Your I'ma guide you. From a brick to a teeth, I'll supply you. You know what type of guys I'm tied to.
On your marks, are you ready? 2023 be getting heavy. A bitch got a, it's heavy. Got the, and it's heavy. My watch 41 mil is heavy. On your marks, are you ready? 2023 be getting heavy. A bitch got a, it's heavy. Got the, and it's heavy. My watch 41 mil is heavy. Steady.
My clock doesn't stop until you submit her. Let's go. Really impressed with your performance today. Great job. Your next opponent is not going to be able to keep up with you. Hey, awesome job. Now let's move on. Beautiful work today. You did awesome. Nice work. Lock her down. Ah, good attempt. Hey, that was a good attempt. Keep trying, all right? And the tap will come. Good flow. Nice pass. Nice work. Lock her down. Control. Saw some nice work today that led to some great positions. Keep that hustle up.
Travel the road is less chose. Battle my woes, collect foes. Heard many knows what we say.
We say, they can't hold me down. Get in my way. They gon' know me now. The rest of folly.
My Kama Sutra, feel the same as Gavi. Please don't get me started. Got an international crib and a local army. Bitch, I'm built like Malcolm. Work to boost the outcome. Militant to benefit to diligence is awesome. Bitch, I made like Caesar. Trips out to Ibiza. Eating steak and lobster when we came from EBT. Niggas be putting out manure fast. Me on that entrepreneur path. You can be sure of that if it come too easy, it won't last.
They can't hold me down. Get in my way. They gon' know me now. The rest of folly. I said, I'm winning. I'm winning. Stand on holy ground. Ever I lay. Ain't a thing can hold me down. Winning my way. I said, I'm winning. I'm winning.
Okay, time to work. Let's go. listening perfectly. Nice work.
Show no fear. I know that I'm built to equip for what God want me to do. I'm number one out of two. It don't know where I'ma lose. I hate to struggle, but it made me harder. I made it far, but I wanna go farther. This not for me. This for my son and my daughter, my family tree and that order. I'm the chosen one. I'm wearing that jacket. I was down, now I'm up. Now I was the underdog. Now look who be left. I'm better than you guys. Champions, champions. Hey, we gon' bow, never fall. The champions. Champions, champions. Hey, we gon' bow, never fall. I put my head up and told them crown me. My ring finger got a rock on it, rock on it. I put my head up and told them crown me. My ring finger got a rock on it, rock on it, rock on it. Threw dirt on my neck, tried to bury me. Threw salt on me like they were seasoning. Now this my season. Weathered every storm that was sent my way, but promise you it wasn't easy. Took some paces and grieving. I was believing when no one believed me. I was believing when no one believed me. Now they gotta see me from the middle of the front row on Cowboy Seat. Jiu-Jitsu literally translates into the gentle arch, because you can neutralize any opponent with a choke or joint submission without having to throw any strikes. So let's get out there and be gentle. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go. Nice pass. Hey, good transition. Don't overextend yourself. Good flow. Close. Very close. Remember, position before submission. Nice! Your jits is coming together nicely. Let's keep working. Let's keep rolling and keep progressing.
One, here is tonight's tale of the tape. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner,
Ronda Rousey!
And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Arena Aldana!
You ready to fight? You ready?
All right, so the question is, what can she produce for an encore? She won her last fight by TKO, and as the round one clock gets underway, you know that's the focus here tonight. Not just winning, not just extending the streak. Oh, she's in a world of trouble now.
Oh, beautiful leather change.
Aldana gets up and is back on her feet. Very nice. Looks like she is going for a leg. Yes, she is. Heel hook looks tight. Oh, escapes the heel hook.
She did a great job creating the knee, getting her weight all the way across and releasing the pressure off her heel.
Rousey's in half court. Oh, what do we got here? Looks like an arm triangle attempt. Oh, that is tight. Could be the beginning of the end. That'll do it!
Oh, my goodness.
How about it? Absolutely remarkable what this fighter was able to accomplish here tonight. Really nice job by her there to execute the submission. Clearly, she had an opening, and she closed the show pretty effectively there. That is one of the bigger wins of her UFC career. All right, so there's the end of the round. And in terms of offensive wrestling execution, she had it all going there.
Yeah, she had it all working. She did everything she wanted to do. She was racing to position. Once she got to the leg, she didn't pause. She didn't stop. She went right to the finishes that she needed in order to get the fight to the ground. I mean, that was a great display of offensive wrestling.
Bruce Buffer is in the octagon with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 41 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by submission due to an arm triangle choke, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
Well, really nice to see this young woman get a chance to exhale as she celebrates with her coaches. You've won world titles in two divisions, but you're not calling your shot the way she is. She said, I'm going to win this fight by submission. And it goes into the books just that way.
That's so much confidence to put yourself out on a limb like that. Nobody is brave enough to say, I'm going to do it here.
Shit, you got a problem, me, I ain't squash. Shit, say less. 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 Say less.
Squash your shit, JC can tell me do it. I'ma tell them no. OGs get on the blogs, act like they killers. Most of them hoes. Trenches, I'm like Drake, but I can't count that baby hoe. I grew up a screw up, had to heat the crib up with the stove. 15 roaches caught up on my face. Diddy probably troll. I get a Grammy, I'm on stage with killers, how I be at show. No gimmick, I told Pooley just like Kendrick with a shiesty flow. I used to look up to them hood legends, some mices though. Say less, I had to shop at Payless. For lawyers, you can't pay less. I could swipe off lawyers and for choppers with my Apex. Dirk ain't from the trenches, who the fuck you really say that? Dirk ain't for his pick, who the fuck you really say that?
Say less, say less. Say less, say less, say less, say less, say less, say less. Man, what?
I ain't gotta talk about it, now I got it, look. Stylists get their style for me, I promise ya. I don't want the bitch if she don't do it sloppy, yeah. We not hearing it, barbarians the big. What's Rocky, her head?
では、朝になったので。
今日はこの辺で。I slay, fuck breakfast, she gon' eat me up and swallow me. I'm like, yeah, my ex bitch don't like me, but she still follow me, cause I'm lit. And my enemies shooting in the air like Hail Mary.
見ていただいた方々ありがとうございました。ではでは。